I, George,
take you, Suzanne,
to be my wife,
to be my wife,
to share all that I am,
and all that I have,
for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer,
and in sickness and in health,
till death do us part.
I could see it in your eyes from the moment we first met. There was something different about you. I couldn't see myself without you. Now I know what it is that makes me love you like I do. It's all that I've been longing for. I don't have to look for it anymore. You give me something to believe in, a hope that I can build on, a trust and a devotion. I'm caught up in emotion. Will I walk beside you? Will I give my heart away? Will I hold you in my arms at night? Will I bow my head and pray? Will I promise to be faithful? Will I do this every single day? Will I be there to protect you? Will I keep the vow I made? Will I give you all of my love? I say yes to all of the above.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark.
George,
I give you this ring
as a symbol of my love and commitment.
Please wear it as a sign to the world
that you are my husband.
With this ring,
I be wed.
Partner, you're choosing a lot of things, especially when children are involved. To say that George is an amazing man is a major understatement. You have always been kind and generous to everyone in our family, and I know that all of you here today will agree on that. George, I want to thank you for loving Susie, Jordan, and Dylan unconditionally. I personally feel incredibly lucky to be gaining you as my brother.